Okay, good morning everyone. Welcome to today's multi-skills lesson. Today we're doing ball skills and I have Sarah helping me, I have Igor helping me and I have Rose helping me. Do you want to give them a wave everyone?
Hi. Hi.
Fantastic. Okay, so we're going to start off with a warm-up. So, if you can't use a ball, then you can use some newspaper screwed up or an item at home, a soft item, even an orange. Okay, but if you have got a ball, that's great. So to begin with, holding your ball, we're just going to jog around in your small area. Okay, everyone?
Yeah.
Off you go. Make sure you don't bump into anything. Move around. Good, just start off jogging, warming up. Now can we get Aliza?
I'm getting my knees up this entire
way. Fantastic.
But I'm good.
Keep going. Now can we sidestep around holding the ball? Sidestep. Fantastic. Now can we try skipping around holding the ball? Now can we try jumping around? And this one's tricky, hopscotch. 2 foot, 1 foot. 2 foot to 1 foot. Okay, back to your spots. Back to your areas, everyone. Okay, this time you can move how you like around the area. If I shout, splat it, you splat the ball on the floor as quick as you can. Okay, so off you go. Move around, jog around, or sidestep, or splat it! Quick! Put the ball on the floor. Excellent, that was really fast, Igor. Really fast, Rose. Okay, and let's try that again. Move around. Splat it! Really fast, Sarah, well done. Okay, so this time, if I shout stick it, you stick the ball on something. So you can stick it onto another person, if you've got someone else helping you at home, on their ball, or you can stick it on the wall, okay, wherever you like. So that's stick it. You ready, everyone? Off you go. Move around, jog, sidestep, hopscotch. Stick it! Like it, Rose, well done. Let's try that one again. Off you go. Move around. Jog, sidestep, hopscotch, skip, try all the different movements. Stick it! Okay, well done.
Okay.
So this time I might shout splat it, I might shout stick it. So you've got to try and recognise and use your thinking skills, recognise the difference. Okay, so splat it was put the ball on the floor, stick it is stick it on something. Off you go, move around, jogging, sidestep, hopscotch. Splat it! Well done. And go! Yeah, I like it, Sarah. Add some start jumps, some different moves. Stick it! And go! Splat it! And go! And try and stick it to the rest of the time. Stick it! Off you go, and back to your spots, please. Well done, everyone. Fantastic start. Okay, so now we're going to practice some coordination ball skills. So to begin with, the first challenge is called the yellow challenge for ball skills that we use in multi-skills. It's use your fingertips to to roll the ball up your body all the way to your shoulders, maybe even onto your head. And then back down. If you drop the ball, that's fine. You then use your persevering star to keep practicing and keep trying to improve. Now, tricky yellow. Who's ready for tricky yellow? It's one hand. So try it with one hand. If you still need to use two hands, that's fine. But if you're brilliant, Sarah, well done. And in multi-skills, and like everything we do, we try and practice with both hands. So if you've used your right hand, for example, then move to your left hand. If you're finding it quite easy, do it faster. Okay, and stop. Brilliant, that's the yellow challenge. Who's ready for the green challenge?
Me. I think I might know which the green is.
Do you remember it then?
I think I might.
Do you want to show us the green challenge? Yes, brilliant. So the green challenge is feet shoulder width apart, bend your knees, and then the ball goes around your legs. So you can go through the middle and around. Try and get your head up and look at everyone at home. You guys, see if you can get your head up and look at us as well. So try and change direction.
It might be easy because...
Try and go around one leg really quickly. As fast as you can. Who can do it the fastest?
I can do it one leg.
Then with try the other leg. You can change direction as well. Try and keep your back straight. And stop there. Well remembered, Sarah. And well done, everyone. Okay, so let's move on to the red challenge. The red challenge, we're going to start some throwing. So we keep our eye on the ball, we throw up, and then we catch. You must keep your eye on the ball. Just throw it above your head. Make your hands really big. And sometimes even hug it into your body as your knees bend. Okay, see if you can show them at home how to do it. So keep your eye on the ball. Good. Okay, tricky red. Again, if you're still comfortable and want to practice yellow and green, that's fine. But if keep challenging yourself, keep trying the harder ones. Tricky red is add a clap in. So you have to think, throw, clap, catch. And then even as many claps as you can. Off you go.
Oh,
well, there you go. Well done, Sarah. Well done,
Joe. I don't throw, clap, bounce, and then catch it.
Okay, and stop there. Right, I'm going to add a couple of mega challenges. Actually, we'll all come up with a mega challenge for everyone at home. My mega challenge, we're just going to come up with a really tricky challenge. I will show you and then you can think of one. Okay, so my mega challenge is basketball bouncing, basketball dribbling. So you have to bounce the ball on the floor. Have a go. You can even try one hand.
Sometimes I can't do it, sometimes I can. Or the other hand. Or maybe you could do it with two hands.
Yeah, you can start off with two hands.
And then one.
Well,
and then maybe you could do it with and this.
Okay, just stop there. Ready position. Who can tell me to be successful at bouncing the ball? What part of the hand should it be hitting?
Right.
What part of the hand?
Gently.
Yes, nice and gentle. Okay.
It's like petting a cat.
Yes. Okay, it's like stroking your cat or dog. If you're too hard, it will run away. If you stroke the cat or dog, using your fingertips, it will stay with you. Okay, so have another go, everyone. Use your fingertips. Good eagle, well done. Sarah, well done for remembering that learning. You have to
stroke. I think I remember 1,000 of them.
Okay, and stop. Right, who wants to do the mega challenge? A mega challenge. Rose, what could you do? Right, so throw the ball and do six claps.
And then go
out to five. Right. Right, off
you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, good. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, eagle. Well done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Brilliant, Sarah. Well done, Rose. Great idea. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, my God.
And stop there. Lovely. You can practice these mega challenges more in your own time. So, Igor, have you got a mega challenge for us?
You throw the ball, then you try to catch it with your hand, one hand.
Oh, go closer, show everyone at home.
Use one hand, then you drop it, and then use your hand to catch it.
Oh, okay, so you might need a tennis ball or something for this one.
No, it's okay. Like you, so you your could... hand and use it very
but,
hard.
Yeah, but everyone at home, if they haven't got this type of ball, they could pause the video, find a tennis ball, and then have a go. Right, let's have a go.
I can't do this.
Great idea.
Use your underhand. Also, you can use the underhand.
Yeah, excellent. Or use your underhand. I love that we've been creative. And that's all coordination ball skills is. Being creative, practicing, and then you get more familiar with all the skills. And you get better ball control. Excellent. Okay, back on your spots. Sarah, would you like to try and make a challenge?
Yeah.
Okay, Sarah, go onto the video. Okay, what's your mega challenge?
I'm going to do this
and... Yeah, wow. And we call that a sequence, combining moves together. So we go through the legs, around the waist, and then around the head. Okay, off you go. Let's do this. Around the legs, around the waist, around the head, around the legs, around the waist, around the head, around the legs, around the waist, and around the head. Brilliant, well done.
I'm great at it.
Yeah, fantastic. Well done. So, again, you can practice those skills in your own time. We're going to play a little game now. So, can we stand in a circle, please? So Rose, go there. Rose, if you go there. Face me, Rose. Eagle, stand on that spot. Sarah, just there.
Where?
Just there, please. Okay. Facing me. Okay. Right, so we're going to play add a move. Okay, Eagle, just come this way a little bit, please. So we go around the circle and we show a move and we all copy. So at home, you can copy us as well. So I'll start off and you can choose any ball skill that we've already practiced. Or actually, you could be creative and come up with a different ball skill. But let's try and do one that we can all do as well. So the first one is take the ball around your hand. Okay, we'll do it for about 10 seconds. Right, Igor, what's your one? Right, bounce, clap. Bounce, clap, catch.
That hit my face.
Bounce, clap, catch. Can we stay in our circle, guys?
Yeah.
Well done. Okay, Rose. You got one that we can do. Sam, just step back a bit so we can see.
We could bounce it and then do 10 claps and catch it again.
Yes, okay, bounce it 10 claps. But well, should we try one first? Okay, so bounce, catch. Well done, Sarah.
I can do 9 times.
Try pretty old when you did. So through the legs, hold it around the waist and around the head. So back in our circle. We're going to try and put that all together now. So what we'll do is the first one for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then Eagles 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Now, Rose, yours. We did a throwing one, you don't know. Throw, clap, catch. Right, Rose's one for 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Try and keep it under control. 6, 7, keep your eye on the ball. 8, 9, 10. Okay, Sarah's one for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent. Right, so now we're going to try and put that in all together with some music. Okay? Same ball skills, but also can we add some dance moves?
Yeah.
So what could we do? Eagle? Yeah, some star jumps should we go in? Some toe tapping? Just, yeah, Rose? Yes, okay. Excellent. So we're going to do the same ball skills, but add some movement, so there's a little bit of dance to it, to the song as well. Okay, right, are you ready? Right, we'll start off with my one. Ready? So this one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, Wow, you've worked so hard, and I'm sure you've worked really, really hard at home as well. Well done. Remember, you can pause this video and practice the skills in your own time, or keep practicing those skills during the week as well. Well done. Stay safe, stay active. Do you want to say bye, everyone?
Bye.
Thank you very much.